everyone, this is Aimée. Welcome to my channel. I just got a delivery from Farmbox Direct. We haven't gotten one of these in a while. The last one I got, I was super impressed with, and I'm curious to find out what this is all about. This is the only organic large box of fruits and veggies, and it did go up a little bit in price. It's now $74.93, but I did have $30 in credits, and that's because of some of you guys using my link in the description down below to give Farmbox Direct a try. And if you haven't tried them yet, you can go down in the description and use that link. Three of you used my link, and so I was able to get $30 in credit. So I paid about a little under $45 for this box. So what do you say we get this box open and find out what's inside? So this tells you a little bit about their ice packs and liners and what to recycle and how. And on the back, they have the loyalty program information. So that's about that link I just told you about. So if you use that link in the description down below, you'll get $10 off your order, and I'll get $10 off my next order. And this is Harlow's Harvest. We've gotten this before. This is cool. It's a monthly subscription box for curious kids. I don't get this. I don't have kids, but if you have kids, it sounds really super interesting. And you can buy one, get one free by using code FARMBOX to inspire a lifelong love of cooking for your kids. If you have kids, I would totally get this. They wrap everything. It's so nice. And everything is cool too. That's really good. We have some flatleaf lacinato kale, which we love. It's not quite as impressive as the kale we got from Mrs. Market last week, but a nice lacinato kale, the flatleaf kind. This is beautiful. It's huge last week, but it's pretty impressive. And some corn. The top's cut off on that corn. That's a little odd. Well, this one's chopped off a little bit on top too. Have you ever seen that before? That seems odd to me. Leave me a comment. Let me know. Have you seen that before? And then we've got an apple. This is a organic. I'm sure it says it somewhere. When I get to that, I'll let you know. Two more apples. These are gala apples. These are apples. This is not. This is like a nectarine, I think. But it's huge. Like, it's the size of an apple, but it's a nectarine. A bunch of carrots, and these don't look so great. They're a little blemished. This is the kind of thing that I would expect more from Misfits or Imperfect. I don't expect blemished food from Farmbox. I think for the price that they charge, and they say it's not Misfits, so we should be getting good quality here. And then we've got, looks like some green leaf lettuce. Oh, it's a little sad. We'll have to use that right away. And we've got some pears, green pears. And these do have the tags. They start with the number 9. We've talked about that. That means it's organic. If you want to know more about food labels, I have a whole video on food labels. There's a link to that in the description down below. And we've got a yellow onion, and we have Desi Packs. We did get these last time in the last Worthy Flavors order too. Desi Packs are a dehumidification pack that they put in the boxes to help keep things fresh in transport. Ooh, a nice, this looks like a Yukon Gold potato. Nice size. And another one. These are a nice size. This is a big improvement over what we've been getting from Misfits. Russet potatoes. This one is very small. This one is normal size. Oh, some plum tomatoes. They're cute and firm. They look good. Some more pears. Oh, some more of those nectarines. These are huge. really, really big nectarines. Little zucchini. This is tiny. A tiny little zucchini, but it looks good. It's in good condition. Some more plum tomatoes. This one's a little pitted. Can you see that? Some pitting on there. This one looks okay. Some more apples. These are the gala apples. Another zucchini. And the ice packs are all defrosted at the bottom. We've got some more, some lemons. I needed lemons. So two lemons, an orange. This is a Valencia orange. Another Valencia orange. And another Valencia orange. And I think that's it. Another Bevy pack, and they have four ice packs in here. So it was packed well. Now I'm gonna show you what this looks like. This is what we've got. And I think for the price, this isn't a heck of a lot. What do you guys think? If I were to pay full price, which is just under $75 for this, I feel like that's a bit high compared to Misfits Market. And then we have a bunch of stuff in the sink, lots of stuff. And then over here, I've got some stuff. And over here, I have some stuff too. So this is a whole lot of stuff. Worthy Flavors, Imperfect Foods, and Greenfield Farms. It's significantly higher, and I don't feel like, at least this time, that the quality was there to justify that. But how do you feel about it? Leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think of this box. And let me know if you've tried Farmbox Direct or any of the other produce services. What have you thought of them? Leave me comments. Let me know. And if you like this video, please give it a like and share it with someone else and just post it to your social media too. Remember, I post at least 3 videos a week, and one of those, sometimes more of those, are unboxing videos. So if you like to watch me unbox fruits, vegetables, and other things, be sure to subscribe and ring that bell so you never miss a video. This is Aimée. Happy eating. Thank you for watching. I will see you real soon. Bye.